awesome.
They were great.
Dude, so fun.
They fucking
so
loved it.
Yo, tomorrow during our sound check, we gotta run to the two clubs.
What's up, guys?
Came on, I was like,
if you came to the show, thank you for coming to the show. If you haven't come to any of the shows yet, but you're coming to a show, thank you for about to be coming to a show. I appreciate you. If you weren't at this show tonight, that's fine, but you missed out, and that's your fault. But we still love you.
Stars in the asphalt, so out of space if I fall down. I fly up and away now, so high I can't hear a damn sound. All I need is to know now.
Ballroom, check out, this is the Aragon Ballroom. This is there's no one here yet. This is the ballroom. I'm just joking, we're backstage.
You want to tell the world what you're doing?
Coloring on my drumsticks before I use them in the show. Jamming some fish while I do it. I've always enjoyed just like drawing and coloring like throughout my whole life, and like a few months ago Fred and I bought a bunch of these paint pens just to like color more in the studio and stuff. Decided to bring them out on tour, and I was like, it'd be kind of fun to draw stuff on my sticks every night, because I throw out the sticks every night, and yeah, it's a fun little thing to do before each show, to get to like, just kind of come up with a little design. I've been running with this sort of design lately. It's kind of a little like, gives me sort of like Clifford Still vibes in a way. And
why do you color in the studio?
I guess a nice thing to keep our creative minds still working, but like, you know, only one of us can be on the computer at a time, and sometimes it's nice to just like focus on something else creatively and then come back to the music for a second. Like I'll be drawing in the back and Fred will be, you know, working on a beat or something, and rather than be like sitting there on my phone or doing something unproductive, it's nice to like connect with some other sort of creative outlet and, you know, just keep my mind still like moving creatively somehow. And it's just fun to like see what the music that we're working on brings out of you, you know, when you're drawing. We've had like other people that we've been in the studio with also like have them like draw stuff while we're in the studio with them, and it's cool to see like different people's kind of styles or what they like lean into when they're drawing, you know, in the same way that it's cool to see what styles or things people lean into when they're making music. Just like another source of creativity.
Feeling. Here comes a feeling.
Last encore of the last show of the tour right now.